what can be done to ensure the responsible and ethical use of artificial intelligence. First, consider the ethical implications of your AI project before you start. Here are a few best practices. One of the critical ethical concerns with artificial intelligence is the issue of bias and discrimination. AI systems can be trained on data containing biases, which can result in unintended or unfair decisions being made by the program. For example, a job hiring program that is trained on data from a company that has a history of discrimination may end up perpetuating that discrimination. It's essential for AI developers to be aware of potential biases in their data and to take steps to mitigate them. Make sure you have diverse teams working on your artificial intelligence projects. Diverse groups are more likely to identify potential biases and consider AI social impacts. Also, ensure this team is motivated and not afraid to evaluate, question, and give candid feedback during the design and development process.
Involve stakeholders in the AI planning and implementation process. Organizations should consult with a variety of stakeholders, such as employees, partners, and customers. This process can help ensure that the AI system is aligned with the needs and values of the people it will affect. Make sure this is also a diverse group that is encouraged to give candid and critical feedback. Another important ethical concern is transparency. It is essential to be as transparent as possible in the design, development, and implementation process. AI systems can be challenging to understand, making it hard for people to trust them. It's vital for AI designers and developers to be transparent about how their systems work and to provide easy-to-understand and detailed explanations, like why the system was designed this way. Also, explain what the benefits will be of using this new AI technology. Include information about the data the system was trained on and the algorithms it uses. This can help people understand how the program makes decisions and build confidence in the system.